Christmas.
Yes.
Three best people in the world right here.
Let me see the wheel and everybody.
All right.
Stupid wheel. Look.
Let's hold it down. Hi, guys. Hi.
Tell me your whole Christmas break.
That's the plan. You only live once, okay. Right?
Merry Christmas!
Oh my God! Woo! From the both of us.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
It's actually my gift.
Oh, stop it! You really don't have to.
Here you go. This is for you.
Wow, thanks.
You're welcome.
You're really filming the whole thing.
This is for you.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Thanks.
Wait, hold on.
When you open it.
Yes.
Have you been eating?
Hello. How are you, Raph?
Hi.
Please take my thin side. That's all I
have. Oh, all every sides. Side's
every
thin.
Side,
come on, you guys.
Every good. Side's thin. Right, Aiden?
Yeah, great for the right.
So we're going to Fairview.
Yes, we are.
See that? That is snow. It's finally snowing. Finally snowing.
I woke up today and then I saw people tweeting so much that like they wanted a white Christmas.
Yeah?
There you go.
There you go. Selfish bitches.
We drove all the way to Fairview.
Parking was so bad.
Literally took us like
20 minutes
to find a one spot parking spot.
So bad.
Carlo doesn't really work at Hollister, but he bought a dress shirt and now he's gonna go in front of Hollister and say welcome to Hollister to everyone that goes in. We're funny kids.
I'm gonna say thanks for shopping at Hollister and hi, welcome to Hollister.
He doesn't even work at Hollister.
You're eating the Manchu Walk.
Panda Express. Oh no, yeah, my mind's
wrong. Manchu Walk.
That's right.
Got the mall discount.
He said we worked here. He said he worked at the Bay.
I do work at the Bay.
And I work at McDonald's.
In Pickering Town.
In Pickering Town, not Fairview. What are we doing?
We are still at Fairview. Shopping.
Yep.
A bill and a bit. A bill and a bit.
A bill and a bit. A bill and a half, actually. Open my head! From Scarborough, going back to Pickering. You know, driving, chilling. Merry Christmas. Anyways, this was fun.
It was fun.
Very spontaneous of me to do.
It was. If you did that to your boyfriend, to your girlfriend, you'd be a good boyfriend.
Really?
Yeah.